Yes, sir, we back on rank. Back outside in these Master Duel streets. They got me back ranked down to silver. I don't know why they violated your boy like that. Got the good old Harpy's deck. That's how we starting out. I got a Wood Staver to tuck, but I gotta still gather more information. Not more. More materials. Cause I'm not, I ain't buying it. You know, I don't buy decks. I'm gonna do those.
Too good of a duelist to have time to learn that.
Thank you. He thought it was slick. Got his ass in there. And I'm getting my cards back. Now watch how I fuck him up. Try to get me with the ooh ah ooh. Caught him with the ah 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 ah. Hit his ass with the na na na. Look at him. Dot eyes and cross T's, Jamal Mashburn, nigga. Hit him with a little Hit him with a little How to get him in, you know what I mean? Hit him with the ooh. Hit him with the ooh. Oh, he just keeps trying to do the space down ish. Okay, I see. And this is where he quits. That math added up. Victim! Get him out of here, folks. Pack him up. Win for the herpes. We're gonna sit here. took a whole lot of moves.
Oh, there you go.
I guess he had to somehow, some way figure it out. Wasted a bullet. What the? Ah, you got it, bro. You doing too much. I don't know what's going on. You doing too much for me now. Hate Telemint. I can't wait till my next deck is ready. Telemint's a nut. Excuse me. Wait for that. I'm gonna show y'all how to do this, youngin. Watch me! Thank you. Yeah, he quit. He better have. He knew he was about to get walked down. He knew he was about to get walked down. Too many cards in my hand. He's about to get walked down right now. He knew that. He had to quit. Harpy lady still walking him down. Walking him down. Walking him down. We still walking him down. Walking him down. Walking him down. Oh, my camera on? I didn't even know my camera's on. That's crazy. I just peeped, my camera's on for like the first half of the stream. I didn't even know it. This time I got myself in trouble last time, wasn't it? I think this was. Yes, it was. Well, luckily this time I got it out. Going on. not hunt. But ain't you supposed to be having the same effect as well? That's supposed to be the whole line. You cheated.
No, I ain't cheated. That was a good move.
Somebody call their mama.
Somebody call their mama.
Big villain, that was nice. What is he at? I'm not about to stand for 20 minutes while you go to 42 cards. put up a fight. Live on Twitch. Thank you. I see this just happening. And then his life gets snapped. He's a man. He's big. Well, I could have bended this. I don't know that. I would have been dead that earlier. I forgot I could do that. It's been a while since I played through that boss. Nah, I'm got the blood in this. Just forgot a move that I was able to do. I could have did it earlier. Soon I got the game with the earlier wood sooner, but I think we got like 500 life points left. We got it. I'm about to end this turn and I got an ass blossom in my hand. So I wish he would try to even get something going. This is all okay. You want to end this mess, man? Get moving, man. I think not. Try something else. Figure not. Finger man shot. You can get 92 of them things in here. I don't care about that. What am I about to do next round? Boy, this shit about to be over. You think you can attack him? Oh, he could attack him. How could he attack him? Wasn't I supposed to get like a shield? Thank you for wasting a card. Not only you ain't got no cards in here. I don't like these hands. This is a decent hand. I'm lying. I'm about to sit in and tell Moe face lie. You better do more than that to end your turn. Good shit. One of these shit's getting canceled out. Who's it gonna be? Well, I'm going after the nigga in the middle. Oh, got him. He's pump faking, y'all. He ain't got nothing. Yep, he pump faking, y'all. He ain't got nothing. Why I do that? I don't know why I did that, y'all. That was stupid. I'm just trying stuff out. Okay. Wait, hold on. Oh shit, hold on, y'all. Maybe I did it smart. I think I did.
A one, a two.
Now he can figure it out. And he quit. I figured out. He wasn't getting around that. Yeah, I know that. Another 30 for the dog. This isn't a bad hand. Start with. Let's see what he's gonna start the gate out with. And he ended his turn. That's never, ever, 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 ever really a good move. That's not what it is. No. Thank you.
Nah, we not doing it.
That time I messed that up. But yeah, there's a couple of moves I could have did right there that I flipped up on, but you know, I'm just getting back to really even the deck again, so it is what it is. But that's how you cover. That's how we cover right there. If this was me and I saw this on the field, I wouldn't be afraid. Of, versus what I could have had on the field for him, then I'm like, alright, I'm out. he might quit because he ain't making the move yet. Yeah, I knew it. I told you. Ranked up again. Well, we about to be in gold tier now, y'all. Soon. Fuck around. Get the whole silver. Decent hand to start with, especially with this. This with this. I could have that with two of these and all three out with this. Yeah, it could get this hand could get dark. Then I see what he's doing now, so I might have to throw him out after with the I should get the out quicker. Alright, so he got that bitch ass card on the floor. Y'all see that? I got three of them. Alright, so this is a decent hand, but what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to fake him out. So we're gonna hit him with this right here. See what he do. See what he do. See what he do. See what he do. Alright, he did nothing. That didn't work. Alright, let's try this again. Let's try to fake him out again. Alright. See what this do. Let's see what this do. Let's see what this do. Okay, we got him to get the, I don't give a fuck about your max. I really don't. Because with the hand I got, you might not even get a move. I'm gonna hold you, good buddy. Let's see the move. Let's see what he's gonna do. 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 He didn't do nothing. He didn't do nothing. He didn't do nothing. So you know what I know? I gotta take advantage, y'all. I'm sorry. I got to. I have to take advantage, man. I have to take advantage, y'all. I'm sorry. I just have to. There's two cards right there that I can really get advantage of right now. Which is you. And you. flip one of them over now. Now you got to. Yeah, there you go. That's what I was waiting on. That's what I was waiting on. Nigga hit me with a skill drain. Nigga hit me with the skill drain. Wait, hit me with a skill. Wait, he hit the table with a skill drain. So if the table's hit with a skill drain, hold on. Hold on. Everybody's hit. So technically, I still beat his ass. Some bitch ass nigga with 10,000 attack points. Well, you know what? We're gonna figure it out. Ah, that was smart. But what he doesn't know, ladies and gentlemen, is that I, me, Cervantes, has a way around that. I'm going to show you right now. Everyone hits with a skill drain, right? That's the table, right? The table is everyone is hit with a skill drain. So that means nobody can activate their effects or anything. But my monsters interchange. And as you can see, his monster has 3,000 defense points, which means he thinks that I don't have a monster in my suit that has 3,000 defense points or a way to get to that monster without activating effects. But what he doesn't know is he doesn't know. Watch this, ladies and gentlemen. This is what I'm going to do. I'm able to get my level 10 out, but only if I get my level 7 out. And I will get my level 7 out. So now let's see what he's going to do since he got that bitch ass skill drain on the table. I would like to see how he figures this out. Because I don't think he's going to figure it out. And technically, he only kills my monster effects. He doesn't kill my card effects. Where's my harpies when I need it? Let's keep going. Oh, I'm getting closer. Y'all see that 8, right? Y'all see it with 5, 6 to 8, right? I'm getting closer. I need one more particular monster, and I'll be able to get out my level 10, and that nigga dead. I promise y'all. I will call this out, but I need that. This is an effect. It makes no sense to call this out, to call an effect, because it's going to be pointless. I can't do any effects. So the effect, this was the easy way out. Bring this out and bring the other nigga out, but I can't. So now I'm gonna go another way around that, which means I'm waiting on one particular monster. And since I can only fight that nigga, I'm gonna end my turn. And I'm gonna let him go. I'm gonna let him figure it out. He's just stalling. I get my Harpy's Feather Dust or the Twister thingy. I think I got a couple of the women in his deck. The Cyclone thingy. Get rid of that goddamn skill drain, I tell you that. Getting closer, come closer. I made you waste that. And I made you waste your card. Unless you got a twisted metal. Okay, twisted metal. Called by the gray. I don't know why I called it twisted metal. No, you don't. So you wasted your life points for what? Move the fuck on. Let me show you how to do this, you know what I mean? Now I think I kind of figured my way around, though. Let me show you how. I think, because the thing is, that thing falls. Skill drain only affects. What? That's it for the turn, I bet. We're not doing that. Shout out to the people who rooting it too. Shout out to my niggas who be rooting it too. That's the card effect from the card though. Fucking skill drain. Where the fuck is my mystical typhoon? I got one in my damn deck. No wonder I lost. One ass Mr. Blue Typhoon, nigga. Nigga trying to win with one Mr. Glue Typhoon. That's great. That card out of a seat pop out enough. Two mystical typhoons. You fucked up my whole little flow too, man. Well, this is an Xbox now. What the fuck you doing? Over here. Cross play on. First, he got a nice little blue deck. Ooh, he plays. He got the nice blue deck. Nigga hit me with Swords of Revealing Light in 2024? That's fucking pathetic. I ain't gonna hold you. That shit make you Percival ass, Mickey. Got a clear wing deck. Here we are trying to run with a clear wing. One of the Swords of a Villain Lane. Fuck out of here, Percival. This thing, Percival, you asked me. You asked for that. Now you know, Percival. You asked for that. That's not for you, though. Don't worry about it. Hey, flip your card over, Percival. Reveal, Percival. Go, Percival. Reveal, Percival. Go. Reveal, Percival. Reveal, Percival. Fuck him up now. I want him to know I'm coming to fuck him up. I already know what card I'm calling to come out. Big Brody! Safety. Safe to the T, safe to the T. That's cool. All I was gonna do was send the car downstairs. I should just call that car and let him know, like I did. I really just did that because I wanted to. Like, I really could just beat your ass. You know what? I am. Come on, let him know. I really did just beat your ass. Family got a Henry Hill. Face first. done. What's this? Fuck all that. Going after the Gustos. What you wanna do? Flip that fucking card over now. Yes, sir, it's about fucking time. It's about fucking time. It's about fucking time. Get shit off my goddamn field, pussy. Am I done yet? No, I'm not done. I'm not done. I'm gonna show you how to do this, youngin'. Hey, I'm about to show this nigga the meaning of ice cold reroll. I'm about to show this nigga the meaning of ice cold reroll. Cause guess who's exact, nigga? And this effect kick back, nigga. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Sent them niggas to the moon. Now it's time to fight. Oh, that's cool. Hey, that's cool. You got a little jewelry. Ice cold reroll again. He don't even know what's about to happen. I just ice cold reroll him again. Yeah, oh, he back? Yeah, he back. And now I bring to the field the big brother, Dominominami. Good luck getting around that. Face down. He put a card face down. You know what? I respect that. You're going out like a G. Because guess what? Guess fucking what? You think I'm playing? You think I'm playing? No, I'm gonna show him, chat. He's gonna have to quit. Cause I'm gonna show him. He better quit. Cause I'm about to bring all three Dominominosses just because I can. All three of them out here. And then I'm bringing the big eight. I had that. Watch this. I wanted to be petty. Did y'all just see what just happened? Did y'all just see what just happened? He's about to get hit with 10,000 attack points. That's what you call biggity beat his ass. With the glad beast too. Oh, yeah, we gotta clip that. I need that clipped. That's going on the tube right there.
just want to get hit with 10,000 of that voice. That's what you call beating his ass.
The glad beats, too. Oh, yeah, we gotta clip that.
I need that clip.
That's going on the tube right there.
He's about to get hit with 10,000 of that voice. That's what you call beating his ass.
You said that's what you call biggity biggity beat, beat your ass. That was amazing. We're walking down. You gave me 12K and I battled you when I wanted to. Another person with a blue deck. Running the generic ways. He's running, he's doing all the regular generic moves. Okay, he's going to the graveyard for it. Okay, yeah. Which then he's gonna call dead, you're gonna send him back. Yeah. Call out the number 8. And I got nothing to stop him. Another chance to move out, and that's gonna bring another what's name from his hand. Yep. Yeah. Uh huh. Which that and the up, and that's gonna send something down there to the basement. Yep. Yeah. Yep. There you go. And now you're gonna get the other number 8 out. The you guys combine together. Yep. There it goes. That's gonna call out another dominus, right? Yep, there it goes. And there goes dominus. There we go. And that's how you bring out the listener. You did a pretty good job. Nightmare Unicorn in his deck. I don't have that one in mine. Okay, let's see this different. Oh, man, this is different. Look at that. He's bringing back out the number 8. He's going to bring out another Dominus. That's right. Bring him out. Bring him out. Oh, he brought out this one. Number 38. Okay, you got a different little rollout. Okay. Safety. No! That was one I wish I would have won first. Baylor. Oh my god! A runic deck still? Alright, just start sending it down. Alright. Skill drain out the gate? What the fuck? Thank you. the fuck? The turn. Come on, dude. We'll be right back. There we go. Nice. Damn. Something I can work with. We're not doing that. Oh shit, my whole clique victorious. A deer, a female deer. Yeah, I drop a goat. I'll call myself fine. How long will it run? The Do Re Mi Fa So La Ti Do song. Been paying attention in class? That's what's wrong with me. I didn't even pay attention in school. Don't you? We ain't doing that. They had that in the hood. That's the only nursery rhyme we had in the hood. Now, that niggas got pools at your school. Shut up. Y'all got swim teams. I ain't none of that. That California niggas got swim teams. Like, I don't want to hear none of that. Y'all got swim teams. You got a Picasso on your lunch. Let's go, Maricón! just really, 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 really think this through, y'all.
Thank you.
Regeki.
Nice.
Let's see if we can sneak the win with the Joey deck. Red Eyes make an appearance. Red Eyes like that. Decent hand so far, it looks like. Oh, the end of his turn, Mago. Hopefully, he don't got no way.
That's bluffing.
See, you got eyes bluffing? No, he doesn't. So we're gonna call out the eyes. We're gonna activate the Black Metal Dragon effect. Give Red Eyes another 600 points of attack. We're gonna attack this 2010 point. We got two Red Eyes out here. Safety. Oh, that's fire! Damn, that's fine.